guys, welcome to a new video by Lego Purple Fan. Today I'm going to do my first comparison of this series actually on my channel. And today first we're going to compare the different kinds of 12 volt motors. Some people recognize it immediately, but we're going to compare the black and the red train motors, but we're also going to compare the generations of the train motors, so the different generations and the year they came out. So first we're going to start with the black ones. The black ones are like on the first side the same, but if you look closer you can see this is the first one they came out. This is a motor of 1980, and I can say that because we here we see here we see a solid block actually, but this piece cannot be taken off when you open the motor. So this was common to break off, and that's why they changed then in 1983. But also we see no middle pin, and no middle pin means one of the first motors they produced. So this motor I got from a 7740. And also you see here no middle pin. So this is one of the very first motors they made in the 80s. So this is first generation motor, 1980 layout. Then a second model, we got like you see here a removable pin. Actually, when you open it you can plop it out actually. You see also the middle pin. This is a second generation motor, came out in 1983, I think. Yes, 1983, and was included in set 7755. This motor I got it from a lot, but I think it was a 1983. So also no difference at the underside, nothing different. Maybe a serial number, so that's 410, and here we got 28.2. Very strange, but this is a second generation motor like we see at those pins, and the removable pin to connect it to the locomotive. Then we have a third generation, and it's not common. This was some sources was this only available in a service pack in 1981, the end of the 12 volt era. And we see here this is an with the slotted middle pin, and that's the difference. It's another, this is very hard to open. These motors are the hardest to open, and are the youngest, because these came out in 1981. And you see also the design with the removable pin, and the slotted middle pin is included. So this motor is the youngest. So this is the oldest, the 1980, 1983, 1981. Also, some say the third generation of motor was included in 7745, but the last of 7745s. So and at the end of the 80s, where the 7745 was really common in that time period, because there were a lot of them produced, and there were at the end of the 80s the last trains were available. So these are the black ones. Now we're going to move on to the red ones, the more rarer ones. Don't mind the bricks are on here, so that these are from my 7730s, but they were produced till 1984, sorry, because they were in the 7727. But first we're going to start with the first generation. This is a 7750, and we see they're just the same like the black ones. There is no middle pin, and this is a solid pin to connect to the train. But actually the train doesn't need such a pin, because all the train sets, all the steam trains with the red motors in the 12 volt were just brick assembly on here, so this was not of use actually, this or you have to build a custom design. Like you see, Don't mind the rubbers here, because I had two original and then I put it on four black ones. So here, and then we see here also no middle pin. So that's the first generation, 1980. This comes from a 7750. Then I got a second generation, but very strange. We have the solid pin, and we have here a middle pin. This is a second generation. I think it was around 1982 this came on the market, because of the new style of cables. They produced new style of cables with the middle pins, and they had to made, I think, to run lights on the train, such new motors, because yeah, of course you cannot connect any wires through here, and that's a pity actually. And I think they started producing this in 1982 or 1981, I don't think, around that period, because of there's no removable slot here, and then also here the middle pin, and then the two contact holes. Then the third one is available in 1983. We see here the removable slot here. We see the middle pin, and there are no other motors made with the with the slotted, because the slotted is from 1991, and that's those red motors were stopped producing in 1985 with the 7745, because the last set was available was 7727. I own two copies of this of that, and there are also a very nice trains. So with this motor, is stronger. It's also harder to open, because if you already saw, I put it on two like tape around it, so this motor has been opened, it has been repaired also. Yeah, that's it. So I thank you very much for watching to this comparison video. If you have any comments or questions, just put it in the description, and hopefully you liked the video. So leave a like, leave a sub if you are interested, and see you guys next. All yours to say, Geronimo has a heart. Oh, it's a trend.